Bears on the Run. Alex Jones and the GCN Radio Network.
The facts are in. The studies are legion. Sodium fluoride and other toxic members of the fluoride family are devastating the health and cognitive ability of the American people. So why are the social engineers adding it to the water? Simple. Dumb down the host population that the parasitic technocracy is feeding on. We may not have been able to get fluoride out of the water supply yet, but we can help to get it out of our bodies. I am extremely excited to announce the exclusive InfoWars Life Fluoride Shield formula. Fusing six of the best documented ingredients from around the world to help the body remove not just toxic fluoride residues from the body, but a whole host of toxic substances. Let's take a stand against the globalists by blocking their poisons with Fluoride Shield. I use Fluoride Shield every day. Secure your Fluoride Shield and other pioneering formulations at InfoWarsLife.com today. Let's start cleansing our bodies now and support the InfoWar at the same time. That's InfoWarsLife.com. Alex Jones here to tell you about how you can help spread liberty worldwide while also enjoying what I have found to be the best tasting 100% organic coffee on the planet. For more than a decade, my favorite coffee has come from the high mountains of southern Mexico, where the Chiapas farmers grow their unique shade-grown Arabica beans. We have now managed to secure these sought-after beans in a highly customized blend. Discover and try a bag of the Patriot Blend 100% organic coffee at InfoWarsLife.com. This coffee gives you a long, smooth pick-me-up for hours without the headaches and heartburn that so many other coffees give me personally. Hands down, this is my favorite coffee. And it's taken us years to secure connections directly to the Chiapas Mexican farmers. Drop by the site today, order a bag or two, and I don't think you're going to be disappointed. Available in original or with our immune support infusion blend, you will be supporting a free press, all the while enjoying a truly great-tasting cup of my favorite coffee. Available at InfoWarsLife.com. In the last 50 years, iodine has been phased out of our staple foods and replaced with the halogen bromine, a practice now banned in nations around the world. Guess what else is in the halogen family? Fluoride. Ladies and gentlemen, Alex Jones here. In 1924, the federal government did the right thing and encouraged salt producers to add iodine. It's the good halogen on the periodic table. And the results are on record, reports documented, a 15-point IQ increase in areas that had previously been deficient in iodine. Bottom line, iodine is important. Unbound, clean, in a glycerin base, nascent iodine was the answer for myself and my family. You will find Survival Shield Nascent Iodine exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com. InfoWars Life Survival Shield Nascent Iodine isn't just for emergencies. I take it every day. That's InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.
If you are receiving this transmission, you are the resistance. Live from the InfoWars.com studios, it's Alex Jones.
Revolution in their mind. The children start to march. You have found at the tip of the spear of real independent media, openly biased towards freedom, openly biased towards the Second Amendment, to support the right to keep and bear arms, wearing our colors of red, white, and blue right on our sleeve, not backing down, not being assimilated into the New World Order, aware of what's happening. Toll-free number to join us, 800-259-9231. We've got Noah and Jason and Tommy and Dave and Ramon and many others that I'm going to go to here in just a moment. And then we have news like this. CBS Miami, recording traffic stop lands Davy woman in jail. They're calling it wiretapping. Of course, even in that state, that's not illegal. So it just shows the total tyranny. We're going to be breaking some of that down coming up. Also continuing, Pandora knows how you'll vote, and it's not keeping a secret. That's the problem with all this data mining, ladies and gentlemen, is that it destroys your privacy. And I know that's a simple statement, and everybody's like, yeah, no kidding, Sherlock. I know, but I want to talk about some of the ramifications of what that can really do. Also, reports out The report from Farmers Almanac, again, as it is almost every year, has been found more accurate than the government's climate scientist. And we've also got a congressperson pointing out that Obama is funding green firms that benefit offshore investors. Also, we're going to continue with the economy, with 29% of all U.S. adults under the age of 35 are living with their parents. And, of course, saying they're not going to have children because they never are going to have the money to do it. So that's how you see the death of the West, the death of that culture. Now, let's go up to InfoWars.com briefly, throwing a curveball at the boys out there. It's still on the main page. And if not, I'll have it move back to the top of the page. Yeah, there it is, on InfoWars.com in the featured news area. InfoWars announces the finalist of We Will Resist the TSA and NSA Tyranny 10K Film Contest. And I will announce the winner tomorrow. I have the top three up there on the site, and I think I know who the winner is going to be. But I still can't completely decide. So please go up to InfoWars.com in the comments. Give me your take. I'll be reading them this afternoon and tonight, and I'll decide in the morning. But Dick Johnson, TSA Wonder Kid, is one of the videos that's very professional, a little bit racy. TSA Now Hiring by the Joy Camp, excellent as well. And Trendy TSA, that's another excellent. We got hundreds of entries. Everybody wins because all of you, by entering, expose the TSA and NSA. Remember, we did this because the TSA and NSA keep calling and threatening to sue and sending letters to anyone that criticizes them on YouTube or selling T-shirts criticizing them. So I said, you know what? I'm just going to finance a $10,000 film contest. And that was 3 months ago. We've given it a couple months for the results to come in and a month to judge. And so we will announce the one-place winner. There's not first, second, and third. There's one place here. The last contest was $100,000. I just don't have the money to do that again, but it was fun. This one is $10,000. But again, there's another headline. Minnesota man claims victory over NSA after feds drop bid to block parody merchandise. So he just had that victory. That just happened. And then we've had him on the broadcast. And in fact, he was one of the reasons that we did this was they were actually suing him. Federal authorities, not public servants, have dropped an attempt to stop a Minnesota man from marketing merchandise, poking fun at the National Security Agency for its surveillance of citizens. Dan McCall of Sauk Rapids sued the NSA and Department of Homeland Security last fall when they issued cease and desist orders on a merchandise, which includes T-shirts, bearing the NSA seal and slogan, the only part of government that actually listens. It's a victory for First Amendment rights, said Dan McCall of Liberty Maniacs. So there you go. We should get him back on. I didn't even know that. It just happened. So we stand up for the First Amendment because if we don't stand up, if one person can be brought down, we can all be brought down. That's classical liberalism, which they call extreme hardcore right-wingism today, is to just stand up for everybody's liberties. Doesn't mean you have to agree with what somebody's doing, but you stand up for their rights when anybody tries to take it. Then you have a free, prosperous society. So there you go. And we're going to tweet out the top three folks. And I'm really still undecided. In fact, will you call Kid in here? There's one other video that I think should be in there. I know I said those three, but when I was looking at them just now and last night, there's one other one that I think should be in there. I just don't even know. See, this is why it takes so long. Do we have that one in there? Well, it doesn't matter. These are the top three. I'm going to leave it at that. These are the top three. I'm not wishy-washy here. I'm pretty decisive. Kit's right next door. That's how I can call him in here. Appreciate it, Kit. I just start getting confused sometimes when I'm picking a winner. And it just gets hard. That's why it takes me a long time sometimes. All right, we are an hour and 39 minutes into worldwide transmission. We're going to go to your phone calls here in a moment. But I have not plugged anything in an hour and 39 minutes on the show. And you notice most talk radio, the shows stay afloat and operate with plugs during the live part of the transmission. That's when everybody's really listening. And I tend to not, most shows plug every segment. I plug maybe every hour. I need to plug every other segment really to be able to finance the news division that's about to go to the next level in the next 2 weeks. I've had a lot of other stuff going on the side. The the film division, the documentaries, the short clips, the radio show every day, just everything we're doing. But when you purchase items at InfoWarsStore.com, you are getting high-quality items, books, videos, apparel, survival implements, cook stoves, non-GMO seeds, high-quality supplements that are the very best. And just as important, you are financing the absolute tip of the spear against tyranny and allowing us to have enough in our war chest to be strong, to survive attacks, to survive harassment, to survive the winds of tyranny. It's just really by buying the Pro One high quality stainless steel gravity fed filters, best out there, with 10% off promo code, you're financing the operation. When you buy a Live Straw, you're financing the operation. When you buy the new Molon Labe Made in America Pro Second Amendment, best Molon Labe shirt out there, best selling shirt we've ever put out, you're financing the operation. When you do these type of things, you make everything we do possible. So go to madein1776.com. That'll just link you right through to the sub-area with the Made in America apparel, belt buckles, Navy SEAL manufactured, 50 caliber, bottle opening, bottle breachers. I mean, 1776 ball caps, 1776 worldwide ball caps. It's all there at InfoWarsStore.com. And again, if you go to places like InfoWarsLife.com, or Maiden1776.com. Those are just URLs that take you right to the subpages on InfoWarsStore.com, where you can find the Made in America apparel or the Nation Iodine or the Fluoride Shield or the Supermel Vitality. And you've heard all the rave reviews because, folks, most people in supplements could put out pretty dynamic, incredible stuff. They just choose to go the route of, you know, putting something in a bottle that costs a dollar instead of $15 and, you know, selling it to you for 10 times what it's, 20 times, 50 times what it's worth. We sell you super high quality at very reasonable prices, and that's why you've heard about the dynamite results. So please try out the Supermel Vitality. 15% off, still running that special. We did sell out of it, but more comes in next week, so it's not really backordered. Technically it is, but you'll get shipped out next week if you order today. The Fluoride Shield, the Nation Iodine, with all the radiation increasing in the background, people are insane to not take iodine every day. And a lot of it is rough and hard on the stomach, and I don't like it. Well, that's why I sought something my children could use. It's true Nation Iodine in a non-GMO from Germany, glycerin base. You can only get non-GMO corn from Germany, unfortunately. I try to get everything made in America. But the point is, it's very expensive to put out. It's double the strength, half the cost of the leading competitor. It is Survival Shield Nation Iodine. The original progenitors of it, I have pretty much the exclusive to put it out, but they had a grandfather clause to put it out themselves, and it's half the size, double the price. I mean, seriously, that's what they sell it for. Half the size, double the cost. There's only one place to get the same thing. I'm not going to say the name of it, and it's double the cost, half the size. So ours is double the size, half the cost. It's just how I operate. Double the size, half the cost. InfoWarsStore.com or InfoWarsLife.com. Done plugging. That's how we finance things, your PrisonPlanet.tv memberships. That's how we fund this. We don't put a gun to your head like the globalists do and say we're going to take all the 401ks in 2008 if you don't agree to total banker bailouts to give, you know, George Soros and Warren Buffett billions of your money, who they then give to media to promote tyranny. We just come to you and say we try to sell you high-quality products. We will continue to operate and be able to fight the tyranny if you continue to put wind in our sails, and you've done it. So I salute all of you out there that have supported us, all of you, whether it's spreading the word about the broadcast, whether it's putting up with me, the great obnoxious one, whatever it is, God bless you. Thank you so much. Without further ado now, let's go to your phone calls, and I'm going to try to give each caller a minute and move to the next person. Noah, you are on the air. Go ahead.
Thank you. I just was listening to Michael Savage the other day, and he's got a new time slot now, and he seems to be doing really well. It seems that people are craving this type of information. I didn't know if you were aware. He constantly references Prison Planet, and he also, yesterday, I heard him say that the offshore bankers are who are really in control, so I think he's really woke up. I just wanted to know maybe if you would have him as a guest on your show, maybe, or maybe you could reach out to him or something.
Sir, I had Michael Savage on, and the one day I had him on, we had technical difficulties. We have technical difficulties maybe twice a year. And then the one day he was on, the board screwed up twice. He was laughing. He said it was like growing up in New York City and watching Mexican TV on, broadcast there with